Well, the Afghan Taliban announced a new leader to replace Mullah Akhtar Mansoor, who was killed in a U.S. drone strike. In a statement, the Taliban acknowledged Mansoor's death for the first time and named his successor as Haibatullah Akhunzada. Mansoor was killed in a strike on his car in Pakistan's Balochistan province on Saturday. U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry said Mansoor had posed a continuing imminent threat to U.S. personnel.